classical ragas are at the heart of original classical music. They're basically a combination of notes which can evoke various emotions, and they can transport you into a spiritual world. They have a very complex rhythmic structure and percussion. There are two main Indian percussion instruments, the tabla and the dhaman, and tonight we'll give the flavor of both of them. I'll play two rags, one with the accompaniment of the tabla and one with the dhaman. Accompanying me is a highly accomplished percussionist, C.S. Koushik. Interesting feature of this rag is the tendency to hop and skip notes, which sort of creates